Memphis, Tennessee. I moved to Nashville about a year ago with a couple hundred dollars after college. Started a band called Drop Dead Girls, and it's not as scary as it sounds, it's just pop music. Other people can't see that.